know?
How about now? Wow, holy crap, I hope I didn't blow your eardrums out. Sorry about that. My goodness. All right, so aside from technical difficulties here, let's start over again. So I was obviously not expecting a download right off the bat, but we had one, that's okay. I just briefly went over the fact that Super Mario 3D World has just dropped for the Nintendo Switch today, along with Bowser's Fury, part of the 35th anniversary of Mario. And of course, we had the three Marios. That's Mario 64, Mario Sunshine, and Mario Galaxy that dropped as a three-game cartridge. Well, today we have two games in one. It's more like an add-on for more than two games. But Super Mario 3D World was a Nintendo Wii U exclusive. There was a Super Mario 3D Land, and that was for your 3DS, but they're not the same games. So now we have Bowser's Fury as well, but we're gonna check out Super Mario 3D World.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
See whether or not I need to move my image of me, my video screen of me. And the plumbers have fixed the pipe. Oh no, you opened up Pandora's pipe! Well, hello there, green fairy.
Oh, help!
Help? Uh-oh, Bowser's at it again. Who'd have thought? Oh, she's battled. No Peach! Oh, gosh darn it. Well, we're all going on an adventure. Mario, don't look up Peach's dress. That's not nice. Oh. I guess the other three went somewhere else. So A and B both do that. Of course, I'm using a GameCube controller, one of the wireless power A ones. I love these things. Push up on the D-pad. Okay, good to know. Cats don't like water. Oh, and we have a live audience. Did you hear that clapping? Super Mario Brothers was filmed in front of a live audience. Coincidentally, you're a live audience. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. If you appreciate what I'm doing today and you like what you see, please, by all means, hit that like button. Meow. Anybody else want to be dumb? Coming at ya! That's the goal. Okay, that's what you wanted me to see? Thank you, lady. Oh, I see a rabbit. Oh, we're gonna get you. I'm Fast Cat. Nope, nope, hey, get back here. Stars. What a bell. Missed it. That is a big bunny. Be a big Mario. That's right. Run, little bunny. Call that user error. Something tells me that I would not have been able to get this last time. Whatever the- hey, it's a star. What's that? Okay. Whoa, what's that? Oh, meow. Get up there. Look at all the extra coinage. I got a kitty sticker! Now I'm a kitty! Oh, look at him. Doesn't he look so cute just prancing around like a little kitty? Look at Mario strutting his stuff. I'm a little cat. Meow. Meow. Hey, you ain't got no shell anymore. What are you gonna do? Nope. I was curious.
Excellent.
your own shell, gotcha. Oh no! Oh my goodness. Just get in there, Mario. Check these things. Oh my goodness.
Oh no!
Jump in there. You know, I'm sitting here playing this and I'm trying to remember what the Wii pad, the Wii U pad did. And I really don't remember. Seems to be about the same game though. Whoa. Oh, what are you?
Time.
Alright!
Oh. Well, if I would have known the star was gonna make me lose out on all those coins. Big present, little present. Big present, little present. I lit you on fire. Okay. Don't go in there if you're not a cat. Good thing I'm a cat and got 9 lives. Where we were. Okay, so at a click of a button, you can be online. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Shouldn't these people talk to me or something? Stars there. We did get the stamp, though. Try going up. Maybe the stars up there. Nope, those high. behind here. So you had to do that one twice if you wanted to get everything, no matter what, because you wouldn't have been able to get the stamp if you would have gone after all the stars.
No.
Gotta do that one over. Kitty cat thing back. That is not the kitty cat thing. Missed one. What's this little toad doing? No jumping for Toad. Thank you. Yeah! Good job, Toad. Need to get that stuff out of your backpack so you can jump. I'm coming, lady, I'm coming. You're welcome. Oh yeah, we are on top of the moon right now. See how we're floating? Top of the moon? No? Can I have the car now? Can I use the car? Oh, what are you gonna do with that? You're a plumber too? Let me just strut my stuff here. Cat Mario, strutting. I'm strutting. Look, I'm strutting a little faster. That's right. Oh yeah, Mario. Strutting his little cat self. Okay, I don't see anything else. Yes, kitty. Yes. We appreciate you, kitty. Oh, nope, I did not mean to go into there. Is there a way to exit? Can I just start? There we go. Hey, I want that coin that was right here. Oh, there it is. Give me that coin. Strut my Mario cat self. Oh, didn't mean to go in there either. I was trying to jump onto that purple car. That's not what I wanted to do either. Okay. I don't want to be towed. Did it save just coming here? I hope it did. Oh, there it goes, saving. All right, so that was a good little first look. We got the whole first level. Looks like Bowser's Fury is... Ah, look at that. So I wonder how many people mistook that there's only two players for Bowser's Fury. And looks like it's 1-4 for online multiplayer and local wireless for Mario 3D World. So I can see where some people may have got mistaken, thinking that this was only going to be two players as well. Looks to me like it's four. Honestly, I have online, but I don't usually play online, but it is what it is with this. I had a good time. I hope you had a good time. So much so that I hope you click that like button. Why don't you follow me if this is your first time watching? You never know. I got a lot of stuff I show now and then. And also, ring that notification bell. That way you can be notified the next time that I go live. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you to Do World 2 next time.